What is up, everyone? I'm here today with Yasha, my brother, and we are going to do something that nobody has ever done on the internet up until today. And it is an eating challenge. Many of you probably know C.T. Fletcher.
I'm C.T. Fletcher, six-time world champion.
Bro, motherfucker! I command you, bro!
He's a very well-known guy in the fitness industry, has over 1 million subscribers. But other than that, he used to be a world champion powerlifting back 20 to 30 years ago. And at that time, he had a very strange diet, you could say, for a bodybuilder.
And I was such a regular at McDonald's back then. They knew what I was going to eat for lunch every day. They prepared my 4 Big Macs, 4 fries, 2 shakes, and 4 apple pies. I had that same lunch for over 20 years at the same McDonald's, actually. There was nothing I couldn't do. I felt like a real fucking Superman walking around on planet Earth. But don't look for an easy way out. Nobody wants to work hard these days. Everybody wants the easy way, the 20-minute abs, the 10-minute this, 10-minute that. Fuck that. Come to the gym, work your ass off, earn it. Even if I die, I die. That's how serious and dedicated I was to my sport. He said, well, you can't do it, you're gonna die. I said, well, I'd rather die doing what I love to do than sitting at home looking at TV.
Hi guys, so far we got 4 fries, 4 Big Macs. Now we wanted to get 4 apple pies as well, but the problem was they don't have apple pies. Okay, I'm laughing my ass off because like we ordered so much shit, it's crazy. But instead we got 8 muffins, alright? So 4 muffins a person. Now we have McAfee because we gotta get 2 shakes, and they have the shakes here. So about to do 2 shakes a person as well. This is great.
Fishing was a joke to me. I would eat any and everything, a non-stop eating machine, because I felt like that's what I had to do in order to be the biggest, baddest motherfucker on planet Earth. I wanted to stop traffic. I wanted to crack the sidewalk with every step. I wanted to be the king of the jungle, the baddest beast on the planet. So I felt like stuffing my face was the only way to do it.
Got everything here, and we're gonna try it out, guys. This is about 5,500 calories, and yeah, what else can I say, man? This is something he used to eat every day for lunch for 20 some years. This is fucking insane. What do you think?
Let's go for
it. Any last words?
Let's go.
Hey, 3, 2, 1. Let's make this happen, bro. All right, start off with the fries because we think fries are the most, like, the hardest part of it. Got some 50% reduced sugar ketchup, because those calories are definitely gonna matter to be like this.
Yeah, to be healthy.
To be healthy, right? So little fat guys, in total, all this together was about 75 euros, right?
Yeah, 75.
65, yeah. And then like 10 for the shakes. So it's kind of an expensive diet to do this every single fucking day, man, for 20 years. I gotta do a disclaimer for this video, actually, because after C.T. Fletcher did this diet for over 20 years, he actually had an open heart surgery, and he thought it probably had to do a little bit with his daily diet. So let me say, guys, don't try this out at home, but you don't have to, because we're fucking doing it for you, alright? So like ketchup probably doesn't make it any better, it's just easier to get away. But my mouth, it feels like, you know, I'm eating like that straight salt, man. Yeah.
broke down. Alright, so I think my camera can only record for like, how long was it?
50 minutes?
20?
20? 20, 30? Trust us, we didn't cheat, okay? Trust us.
You guys know I've done many challenges. Damn guys, so I got my last Big Mac here. I got one shake left and two muffins. I think I'm actually gonna make it, alright? My brother's taking a little break there.
We're dying over here, guys. We're fucking dying.
You guys gotta know, the idea of this challenge has been around for us for like over a year, right? We watched it
every longer.
I think like literally when I started lifting, maybe like 4 years ago, 3 years ago, we watched that CT video and we both thought it was so fucking awesome, you know, the whole video. We came up with the idea of this challenge like a year ago or something when I started my YouTube channel, but we never did it. So this was the perfect time to do it here in Sevilla when I was visiting him. This is the perfect fucking bromance right here, man.
Holy shit.
My bro came up with a game plan about how he's gonna finish this shit.
You're gonna cut this shit into four?
Yeah.
He's gonna cut it into four and slowly eat it. And the 10k calorie challenge was like, that is like a baby child to this one, man. That's so damn easy compared to this. But I'm gonna make it happen, man. I got the last one here. I'm gonna do it. I got the last bite here, guys. Save me from this challenge.
You don't feel like it, your back hurts, you got aches and pains. It's still your motherfucking set. Let's get it done.
I fucking made it, CT. I fucking did it. Well done. Are you gonna make it?
I don't think so.
Oh, he just told me he's not gonna make it. Anyway, what's up? Alright guys, so that was basically the challenge. We are both feeling like complete shit. I can tell you that. We've just been lying on the couch for like 10 minutes before I could even record this ending because like my belly is completely messed. There's a fight going on there. But I wanna ask you guys one more thing before ending this video. I want y'all to, you know, I want to have CT Fletcher see this video, all right? Because nobody's ever done this before. I am attempting it, and I even succeeded. And I think it's fun for him to see this video. I want you to see your comments under his videos. I want you to tag him on Instagram in this video that I'm going to share. I just want him to see this video. Again, like I said, I want nobody to try out this challenge. It is absolutely ridiculous. And now after this challenge, I'm feeling so sick that I just know this cannot be good for you. I think that is pretty logical as well. And we will probably never eat Big Macs in our lives again. Or McDonald's for that matter for the next couple of months, man. Like, we're completely done with this shit. Yeah, bro, I want to thank you for joining me.
No worries.
We fucking did it after a few years. And it was amazing, so, well, it was actually not amazing.
It was fun.
I think like the fun we had before we actually did the challenge was way more fun than the challenge itself. And watching this video back is probably gonna be fun as well. So it was dope, man.
It was fun.
If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to like the video. Share with the man CT, like I said. I would really appreciate that. And I think it's just awesome. So make sure to subscribe to CT Fletcher as well. Make sure to check out the video that was made about CT Fletcher, the documentary. I'll put a link in the description box down below. And like the video if you like the video. Comment and subscribe. And peace out, guys. And see you in the next video.
What up, bro? I got something for you, man.
Oh man.
You have to finish it, man.
I'm dying over here.